this is the Shovelhead. I posted this for sale, and I've had a lot of people ask for a video of it, like, running and driving. So I'm going to do a cold start and run it down to the store and put some gas in it. I got the front brakes working, which weren't working when I posted the ad. So we're going to see if it'll start up and run it down the road and see what happens.
Did you run out of gas?
Yes, it very much so ran out of gas. Yeah, it ran out of gas. We get back, I want you to like put a helmet on and run down the road with me. I hope it starts back. Maybe.
Thank you. in case.
Back. I am wore out.
Yeah.
From kicking it and then dealing with
it. Do you want me to stay here with you?
Yeah, that's, no, go with him. Because you don't have a helmet and stuff, so that's sketchy.
Operation Rescue Daniel. We got the Jeep, and we got the motorcycle trailer.
Yeah.
probably be easier.
I can't walk too fast now. Let's ride on the bike. So the first time I had to be rescued on a bike was in fact on a Harley. The bike runs great until the battery goes dead. That's what happened to it. Thought it was out of gas because when you throttled it, it would just kind of die. But now it starts and only idles. And I got it back, checked the voltage, it's extremely low. When you start it, the voltage goes pretty much to nothing. So it just doesn't have enough juice to run the ignition system. But it runs and rides down the road. A lot of y'all asked for videos of that. We got a video of it running and riding down the road. Like my ad said, it is a project. So, fix the charging system, it would probably be fantastic. So, it ran great while it was running.
So, cleaning out the shovel head tank. We are making in-house coffee. It's called the Shovelhead Shuffle, if anybody is interested. We're trying to get all the nasty stuff out of the tank.
The entire tank looks like that. Alright, you can take that away.
one click. Not that way.